There's an effort tonight to identify the people who stole a large menorah. The menorah was taken from the home of a rabbi who directs a Jewish organization at Penn State. The rabbi says it was later found damaged in front of the Sigma Alpha Mu Jewish fraternity. Surveillance video shows that four men were involved in the theft. Campus police are now trying to identify them.